They're off. And it's second mate on the inside with a good start. Two steps forward on the far outside. And they're joined by Shatino in between horses along with Market Strength. And now Shatino, Market Strength, and Two Steps Forward will lead the field into that first turn. And second mate is taken back to sit fourth on the inside, moving into the turn. Then Leonardo da Vinci outside of Edelberg. Break of another 2.5 lengths more to Smorgasbord, and then comes Patio Wagon and Best Concert. The first quarter is up in a snappy 22 4/5 seconds, and as they race to the backstretch, Two Steps Forward and Shatino match strides on the lead. A length and a half back to Market Strength on the outside of a ground-saving second mate who's running along in fourth along the inside. Break of two to Leonardo da Vinci, and then it's Edelberg. Smorgasbord's got 7 lengths to make up, and it's another 4 lengths to Patio Wagon and Best Concert. 45-4 was the half mile, moving right along into the far turn. Shatino, Two Steps Forward. These two duking it out on the lead as they go into the turn, Two Steps Forward to the front. Now taking over and getting away from Shatino. Market Strength is right there in contention. And then it's second mate on the inside, Leonardo da Vinci being ridden for more speed. Then Smorgasbord and Edelberg. And they're coming toward the top of the stretch. Two Steps Forward will turn for home on the lead. 3/4 in 109-2. They're into the stretch, Two Steps Forward. Here comes second mate rushing on by along with Market Strength. These two take over. And then comes Leonardo da Vinci on the outside, who's into third. Two Steps Forward has dropped back. They're coming down to the line, and second mate has done it. Market Strength was second, and then came Leonardo da Vinci and Smorgasbord. The Dime Super, $73.89. The Super High Five, $7,103.90. The Double Pace, $39.20. And the Pick Three, $265.20. In the eighth race, there's Daily Double, Exacta, Trifecta, Superfecta, and Bet Three Wagering, and no change.